When I was little, my father was famous. He was the greatest samurai in the empire.
Hey everybody, it's been a tough year for globe deniers. Embarrassing documentaries, high-profile infighting, advertisers shunning the stench of their videos, causing the more prolific luminaries to move on to other content. And with fewer and fewer people finding their stale content worthwhile, it's getting tough for these guys to make their case to the public. And the algorithm isn't helping them. I mean, if you seriously try looking up any prominent YouTube globe denier, and the first videos you'll get will be someone debunking them. And in the case of Effie Core, you get videos of Slice Barkane and Red's Rhetoric in the top spots of the search returns. And these guys repeatedly eviscerate Effie Core's claims. Effie Core cannot beat them on the playing field, so what have they done? They've filed false copyright and privacy violation claims against them in order to get their content taken down. And others have been encouraged to do the same, with what I can only assume is the goal of getting their channels shut down altogether. They're abusing the system, and YouTube needs to fix this. Now, I've mirrored a couple videos from Sly and Reds because they can more clearly lay out the actions that have been taken against them and the actions that they are taking. But to summarize, the leader of Effie Core has corresponded with Reds and stated in writing that the copyright claims they have put out against Sly and Reds were done in order to protect the organization's reputation against slanderous accusations, which by definition makes the copyright claims fraudulent. That's not what the DMCA is for. The DMCA is not to protect you from criticism you don't like. If someone uses your logo or some footage of your experiments in order to editorialize about your organization or your claims, that is the definition of fair use. Now, I don't have any action items for you, really. I don't have all the relevant information. I'm here to amplify the signal. Go to Sly Sparkane's and Red Rhetoric's channels, watch their videos on this topic. Mirror them, share them on social media, and tag Team YouTube and get them to get their act together. Because if Effie Core is allowed to abuse the DMCA with this, they are all going to do it. And that is some bullshit.
Planet to even challenge me.
Maybe you came by to congratulate me on last night's victory.